Okay, I have to be completely honest. When many of you were writing, commenting on my video saying that you noticed a change in your menstrual periods or your menstrual cycles after getting the COVID vaccine, honestly, in the beginning, I was kind of like, I kind of dismissed it. But now I'm hearing a lot more about this, and I think you guys probably are too. Have you been hearing the reports that many women are reporting that their period has been different since getting the COVID vaccine? That's right. Many women are saying that either their period has come sooner than it should normally, or that their period or their flow is heavier than it normally is, or that it's just different in general. For the most part, I've heard that it's heavier, that it's more bleeding, that it's come earlier. But many women throughout the country have reported changes in their menstrual cycle after getting the COVID vaccine, to the point where it's being reported in news outlets. That's right. If you Google this topic, there are many news outlets even reporting on it. So what's the deal? Like, what's going on here? So this, I'm just going to cut straight to the point, and let you know, I'll be honest with you, I'm not sure that we know what's going on. You know, I think many of us as physicians are like, oh, I don't know why anyone's period would be different because of the COVID vaccine. And that's certainly kind of how I'm feeling. I mean, there have been certain theories postulated if in fact this connection is true. Some have said maybe it's an immune system thing, you know, maybe it's a hormonal thing, maybe it's a stress thing. We know stress can impact periods and things like that. I mean, who knows? I think that's the bottom line, is who knows? I don't think that we really know. And you know, the thing about it is, until we get more evidence and sort of information about this, we may not be able to fully say. But this, by the way, guys, is where I think speaking up is a really, really good thing. If you look online, there are a number of sort of physicians, clinician researchers that are doing research on this topic because they've noticed that women are starting to say, hey, look, my period's different, it's abnormal. So if you see any research studies or you want to sort of contribute to that, just maybe consider doing that. Hopefully we will learn more in the near future about whether the COVID vaccine in fact causes changes with a woman's menstrual period. Who knows right now, but there certainly are a lot of women that are reporting these changes. Now, the other thing I want to say too is I was just doing a quick Google search before I jumped on with you guys. Apparently there are some myths or rumors running around on the internet that just by being around someone who got the COVID vaccine could change your menstrual period. Look, now that I'm gonna say that's a hard no, okay? As a physician, I am in strong disbelief that simply being around somebody who's gotten the COVID vaccine would change your body, right? In other words, you haven't gotten it, but someone else is, and by being near them, you are suddenly changed. Guys, I'm gonna give that a hard pass. A hard no. We can kind of kill those notions. But in terms of the menstrual period within women who are vaccinated, we still have yet to learn more. Continue reporting your symptoms, your stories, not only to the CDC, but if you find any research studies that allow you to do so, that could be very helpful as well. Guys, let me know if you've noticed any changes with yourself or your friends or family members in the comments below. Let me know what you think about this. As always, I will keep you updated on Dr. Jen Caudle. By the way, if you've not liked and followed my page, I invite you to do so. Also, make sure you get your COVID vaccines, right? I'm wearing these vaccinated t-shirts like almost every day. I'm donating a portion of the proceeds to the Red Cross. You can find them at drjencaudle.com/shop. Also, what was I going to say? Join my group called I Got the COVID Vaccine. You can share your stories there too. Anyway, guys, as always, I love you. Make sure you keep it locked here. I'm coming back with more videos. Guys, I'll see you soon.